Today it is the fifth National Prescription Drug Take Back. The goal is to help get rid of potentially dangerous, expired, unused, and unwanted prescription drugs in homes considered a public safety issue. Statistics show the majority of teenagers abusing drugs obtain them from family, friends, and the home medicine cabinet. Locations today include any Louisiana State Police troop, also the Houma Police Department and the Mandeville Police Complex, all from 10 o'clock this morning until 2 o'clock this afternoon. You can also log on to DEA.gov for more locations.